The late George Woolman worked on High Street and lived on Manor. 52 years he sat his veranda and made his saddle. And if you had questions about sheep or flowers or dogs, you just asked the saddler. He lived without sin. They're building a library for him. Time is a traveler. Tenderfield satellite, turn your head.